Hi, this is Kidnap Kids. We're here at BPM Festival Mexico having a very lovely time.
Hey, I'm Matt.
I'm Kai. We are Gorgon City right here at BPM Festival in Mexico.
And you're watching DJsounds.com. Bruh.
DJ Sounds landed at the BPM Festival 2015 in Playa del Carmen with an almighty bang, ready for sunshine, music, and margaritas. Now in its eighth year, this year's festival featured its most impressive lineup of underground dance music artists and record labels to date, with over 350 artists and 80 parties spanning 10 days from January 9th to 18th. Our festivities began with the Black Butter label showcase at La Santanera Bar. We caught up with Gorgon City and Kidnap Kid on music, the label, and playing for BPM. Here it is, DJ Sounds on tour at BPM 2015.
BPM 2015, and I am with a Kidnap Kid who last night played a label showcase here for BPM 2015. Hello, Matt, how are you?
Hello, I'm very well. How are you?
Very well, thank you. Great show last night.
Yeah, thank you. I was actually so pleased with it. It's first time at BPM, so I've heard amazing things, obviously, but you're just unsure of how it's going to be to get there. But beautiful, like kind of open air club, loads of people, it's a good party.
They were well up for it, weren't they?
Yeah, really, really keen, and just, yeah, like you said, very responsive. Like everyone knew the music very well. They'd definitely come for that, which is always nice to see.
BPM Festival, what are your thoughts?
It's incredible. It's like exactly, well, so far it's lived up to what everyone said it was going to be. It's just, yeah, party in paradise with the most ridiculous lineup you've ever seen. Like so many of my favorite acts are here, so I've got a few days off. The plan is just, you know, get to go and watch some great music.
And what about your fit with Black Butter? When did you join the family, and why do you think your sound fits with them?
I guess it was like 2.5 years ago I joined them. I was just graduating uni and kind of met up and moved down to London. First met up with the guys and just clicked. About the sound thing, it really is an interesting question. One I get asked a lot, like, how, you know, why does your sound fit here? Because they have such a diverse lineup. Everyone really does kind of a different thing. I guess me and Gorgon City are kind of similar, but you have like Rudimental, you had Clean Bandit. It's all over, but they just like good music indiscriminately, I think. They're not trying to kind of pitch it as a particular thing. They're just saying if they enjoy it and they feel it's honest and the people are passionate about it, then they want to work with you. And that's why I like being there. I've been DJing for about 10 years, I guess. I started really, really young, and really, I had aspirations, but never, you know, I thought they were unrealistic. So if I could kind of tell my 14-year-old self now that this is what I'd be doing, it would just be, you know, I'd be very, very happy about it. So yeah, I'm pleased with how things have gone.
BPM in Mexico, it's 2015, and Gorgon City absolutely rocked the Black Butter Showcase label party last night. We're here with Matt and Kai. Guys, how are you?
Great, feeling really good.
Yeah, it was amazing. Like, it kind of feels a little bit like Ibiza here for us. Like, it's the first time we've ever been in Cancun, and our first impressions were it was just like a really chilled vibe, and it basically made us feel really comfortable and let us play what we wanted to play. Like, it didn't feel like we were sort of like, you know, forced to play a certain type of sound. Ready for your love.
I think the thing we love about this festival is it kind of seems like it's back to basics. It's stripped back production. It's all about the music. You know, compared to a lot of American festivals where it's all pyrotechnics, lights in your face, it's like nice to come back and do something more like, you know, it's all about the music. And that's what we love about this festival. It kind of reminds us of Ibiza and Europe, and that's why we love it.
People that might come and see us play who have heard our songs, you know, maybe in the charts or whatever, they might have never been to a rave before, they might have never been to a club before. We're creating new house music fans without even sort of planning or knowing it. Before me and Kai started playing together, when we were doing separate stuff, I used a different part of technology, and then when we came together we were like, let's just use Rekordbox basically, and like Rekordbox has completely changed the way we play, and it's completely like made it perfect for us, like the way we play together. And we play back to back, like we play one tune each on Rekordbox, like creating cue points and loops and everything, and it's just made our sets so much more enjoyable.
When we started Gorgon City, that was my first introduction to Black Butter. Matt had already been there from the start with Wreck and Ruin stuff, and we were fans of each other's work, and that's why we sort of decided to start Gorgon City. And at first it was just a collaboration between our own individual stuff, but it kind of just, you know, went on to more than that.
It's kind of like Black Butter was the catalyst for Gorgon City. I will be here for you.